One replacement is junior quarterback Brock Ebright, who only threw 9 passes last year. And behind him is senior Aiden Williams, who averaged over 5 yards a carry.
Our playbook expanded a lot. We got a lot more better, like, just depth in our playbook and just a lot more different things that'll make us a lot better than last year.
In the backfield was Aiden Williams. 2 receivers to the near side, 1 to the far side. He's right in the shotgun. He's going to hand off to Williams. Williams up the middle. Got some running room. Got the first down. He's close to a first down.
Aiden Williams is a tailback. 680 yards last year. Aiden has big hopes for this season. A whole lot of rest on the shoulders of Aiden Williams. Let's see what he calls here.
They go to the spread now. Now a handoff coming over to Williams. Williams has a little running room.
He's got a lot of running room. He's to the 40. He's off of the races. He's going to go all the way.
Out.
And he goes into the end zone, and it's now 18-3 with a minute 11 to go.
My role model.
Touchdown, look at the stiff arm.
Look at that. Oh, ran through. That's strong running. You know, Brownie, there's a new style of tackling. They've taken the head out of the game of football, which is just great. They do something called the rugby tackle, though, and you just saw 2 guys attempt the rugby tackle. You wrap them from behind and you throw them down. You just saw 2 missed rugby tackles. But it's the way the game's played now, and it's a lot safer.
LL Cool J is hard as hell. Battle anybody, I don't care, you tell. I excel, they all fail. Gonna cocktail, double L, must rock my bells.
DJ's name, Cut Creator!
Now you know.